The backboard, Samuellson down on the play, and a penalty coming up.
Domi's going to get it. And he just suckered Samuellson in front of the net there with a left hook. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. He's not going to get up. Domi suckered him with a left hand right in front of the net. And Samuellson has not moved yet. The penalty, original penalty, was called before this punch. And Ulf Samuellson has not moved a muscle.
And the late medical staff coming up to attend to Samuellson. At the collision between Domi and Samuellson.
And then they come out in front of the net. Now, there's the penalty that Domi got originally. But the puck doesn't go out of the zone. So Domi goes to the front of the net with Samuellson. And then just suckers him and knocks him to the ice. Now, Domi's already got a penalty on him now. There's less than 2 minutes to go. And he just walloped him with a left hand. And down he goes, and he hit his head on the ice as he fell.
2 minutes for 40, 5 minutes for fighting, and the game is done.